Welcome aboard the 62-foot motor yacht in Stuart, Florida. And we're looking in the engine room at these Detroit diesels. These are 8V92 twin turbo. You can see the two turbos by the two air filters, the two black things right and left. Those are the turbo air filters. And looking back here a little more, you can see the turbo itself. This is the turbine for the exhaust, going out the exhaust pipe over there to the starboard side of the boat, the other turbine, and then this is the air intake, sucking air in through the air filter right here into the turbo intake, blowing air into this manifold in the center of the engine, and then this piece with the ribs down here is actually called the blower. Detroit diesels are two-stroke engines and they have blowers to force air in during the two-stroke combustion cycle. Moving forward again to the starboard, you can see the Westerbeek diesel engine generator there on the starboard side, and I'll swing around to the port side and you can see the other generator here to port, and that is an Isuzu diesel engine inside that cover. Looking down under the bilge plates, there's an air conditioning water cooling motor, another one, another one, another one. So there's 1, 2, 3 air conditioning motors to cool off the compressors for the air conditioners. The port Detroit diesel here. Looking under the floorboards, you can see the fuel tank, the center fuel tank that drains fuel underneath that generator. The silver piece here is the fuel tank, and it drains by gravity under the floorboards to the center fuel tank, then goes into the Raycor filter there with the vacuum gauge on top, the Detroit diesel fuel filter there, and then it goes into the injection system on the Detroit diesel. If you have any questions about Detroits, big boats, stabilizers, we've got a Westmar stabilizer here that's a reservoir, and look down there, you can see the head for the stabilizer fin, battery box, and there's a whole lot going on in this engine room. If you want to learn more about Detroits, Fords, Volvos, Cummins, Caterpillars, ask Captain Chris.